The bill that is currently before the Tennessee legislature has been objected to by just about everybody in the scientist community and the science education community. And there's a very good reason for that. It's because bills of this kind have had a very long history in the creationism and evolution controversy. And rather than being an innocuous critical thinking, encouraging students to become better scientists and analyzing data, all that is pretty much rhetoric that surrounds what is basically an encouragement for teachers to teach creationism in the science class. Alternatively, if they don't teach creationism in the science class, which clearly is unconstitutional, they are encouraged to teach that evidence is weak theory or false theory or not being supported in the scientific community, and that is just simply miseducation. So the bill has a number of things that are wrong with it. And Nobel laureates and the American Association for the Advancement of Science, the geology teachers, the biology teachers, the Tennessee Science Teachers Association, a very long list of scientists and science educators don't want to see this bill passed because it will do nothing but degrade the science education of Tennessee students.